People respond to good leadership. Period. It is in all aspects of our lives, not just business. A mother is a leader in her home, a son may be leader of a team sport, or a daughter the leader of the debate team. A group relies on the person in charge to actually lead them to success. A true leader is highly ethical, honest, and respected. In our society, we have leaders and followers. Are we born to one or the other? No. Can you hone your leadership skills? Absolutely. The leaders that I admire seem to have all of these in place. A. They think big. They don't put a ceiling in place. Instead, no limit is set as to how big or how much better something can be. B. The goals are firmly set in place and the eye does not come off of it. C. They make known to all involved the final product that they are all going for. Example, if you sell widgets, it takes X number of widgets to be affluent, or you want to win that football game and ultimately the title. Know what you're going for. D. They can get compliance to orders. E. When goals are met, they set new goals or raise the bar. People will follow your lead willingly if you are honest, ethical, if you are consistent and treat them with respect. Rewarding someone when a job is well done is always appreciated. A good leader will also offload someone who consistently hinders the group, who is just not a team player. You can improve your own self-respect and become an inspiration to others. How great is that? Hashtag leadership.